guys, we are here in the city. I'm with Brandon, and we're here at the F.A.O. Schwarz. We're currently at the Zoltar little area, and we're getting our little futures read or whatever it is.
Great deal of happiness in store for you. A single candle, and the life of the candle will not be soaring. Happiness never decreases by being shared. So if an object you ardently pursue. Okay.
All right. You gotta take its advice.
Let's see what it says. It's a great deal of happiness and stuff.
I mean, that could be everyone, though. I mean, babe, but it might be really relevant to you. I don't know. We gotta see mine and then see. Be like, all right, we'll see. Let's see. Let's put in those dollars. $1. $2. Sorry if you guys can't hear me that well, but there's a lot of noise. This is why I don't really talk in places like this. All right, he's reading it, guys. All right, guys, I got it. Let's see what it says. It says, if you subdue yourself and return to the practice of what is right, if one day you achieve self-control and return to what is right, the world will acknowledge you as a person at his best. Being the best must come from yourself. One cannot acquire it from others. Look at nothing which is contrary to what is right. Listen to nothing contrary to what is right. Speak nothing contrary to what is right. And do nothing contrary to what is right. You will then be a person at his best. Hey, it might be. I gotta apply this. On the low. I usually don't like reading these because I'm a little stitious. So it's like, I'm not superstitious, I'm a little stitious. You remember that from The Office? I've never seen that. Anyways, here it is, guys. So, but yeah, we're gonna continue walking around. I'm not gonna do much more talking because it's just too much noise. It's too hectic here. Way too much going on. Yeah, let's go.